Hello everyone, my name is Nikolai, and we are back with some more Binding of Issac, Wrath of the Lamb. This is going to be a super quick run. Let's skip Spider-Boy, because we did it last time, and go straight to Issac, who's a good boy today. I wanted to do a quick, like, half an hour-ish run, so we're going to try and meet that quota. I am still sick. Because, you know, I'm dumb and I wanted to play Issac, but I knew I couldn't record unless I... Well, I knew I couldn't play unless I recorded. Well, I mean, I could've, but then, you know, I just want to document everything on my YouTube channel. So, I am doing that. I am doing a speedy run before my sister gets home from school. So that's exactly what we're doing. Issac was a good boy today. Scratchy head. Issac was a good boy today is a challenge run. I'm not gonna use that yet. You start off with a halo and flying ability. Halo is all set up. Flying ability gives you the ability to fly. And you're supposed to get to, I want to say Satan. Or maybe Issac. I don't know, actually. It might just be get to mom. I didn't look it up like I said I would because I'm a liar. But, you know. I forget that I can fly and that I shouldn't be just dancing around and shit. So let's, you don't get any items on here, so we're gonna speed run it. So let us speed run it. Maybe after this I'll start to edit it and then fucking pass out because holy shit, I'm tired. So do. Come on. Get out of here. Get on out of here. Oh, this is taking five ever. If I had, what is it called? That item that lets you shoot tears through rocks. The ghost tears. I need those. These, got this, got some pills. Pick this up, use this pill. Speed down, oh no. Death, let's use this because why not? Okay. That's an okay room, I guess. If I get some more coins, maybe I could, get that, that soul heart. So let us try and get this whole heart. Nope. We got a world card. Oh, maybe we should try for the secret room right here. Nope, it's not there. I was pretty sure it was there, but it wasn't. Maybe it's down here in this corner right here. I said this was a speed run, but maybe I'll actually take it seriously this time. Hold on. I'm just going to finish this room and then do the speed run. That did shit for me. Fuck this, some speed running it. I'm gonna take the world. Cause I can speed run easier if I have the world. She held the what? No. Copyright. The ghosts ooze in your ear. Ooze? Like, oh gross, that's gross. Alright, speed run, go! Don't twitch. Stop twitching. Nice. Let's just check this real quick. No item, so I don't care. Let's go this way. Nope. Alright. Don't come near me. Stop it. I remember dying a lot with Willow. I think I talked about this already, but I don't remember, so I'm gonna say it anyway. I remember dying a lot with on this boss fight specifically, because this motherfucker was just terrible. Alright. Hey. Oh. Oh, no! Maybe I'll get a deal with Angel then. It wasn't my intention to do that, by the way. Oh my god, I have 5 cents. I could have gotten that so hard. No, I couldn't have. Shut up, Casey. Being dumb. This is such an easy challenge, where, like, I don't... She says that she dies. What's in here? Oh, I need 2 cents. I might have to stay on this floor a little bit longer to, get all the cents that it gives. Alright, that's one down. Just one more left. Oh, fuck. Nope. There's children screaming now. Which is not what I wanted. It's too early for this. Alright. Come on. I don't know what I'm looking for. I might be looking for an extra penny or two. I might be looking for the boss room. I'm not sure though. Get out of here. Nope. Still nothing. Oh my gosh. Fuck you. Stop it. Ugh. I hate you all. There's the boss room. 6 cents only. I can't leave that map. I'm gonna try for secret room. No, don't die over here. Die somewhere where I can get your belongings. Range up. Come on. Alright, we're gonna try ones here. Nope. I had a feeling. It's here. No. Why? Ugh. This is a terrible speedrun. If I wanted a speedrun, I would have, gotten the shovel like I did that other episode. No, I would have gotten Dr. Fetus and just didn't pick up anything else because that's basically all you need to win. Let's be honest. If you need anything else besides, like, a little bit extra health, then you're dumb. I'm just playing. That's not how it is. Fuck. I'm determined to find that item room. I mean, item room? Secret room. Where is it? Are you kidding me right now? Alright, you know what? Guess who isn't getting a map? Me! I'm not going into that room. Nope. Nope. You know what? You guys could hate me. Probably do already, what I mean. Alright. The Chubmeister. There's a... I'll put this here. Oh, how nice. This one is slow, so it's okay. Oh, la 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 la. Get out of here. That's the ones with the bombs. So it might not be bad to have those, but I'd kill it anyway. Sorry. Nope. It's the bad kind. Give me, Sacred Heart. Damn it, it's not Sacred Heart. Alright. Whatever. Here, take my 6 cents and give me a map. Oh, okay. You know what? That's fine. Sure. It's not like I didn't want, like, the map or anything, but this is a pretty good substitute. TBH. Oh, yes. Okay. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. Ooh, nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. Are you kidding me right now? I am worried about something. I'm worried about hitting this. Stop it. You're being dumb. Oh my god. Nope, stop it. Get down. Get down, bitch. Why is it? Okay, I'm not crazy. It's still playing the boss music. Whatever. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's official. I'm just gonna use the, I'm gonna just use the candle for my... Oh my god, there's so many... For the candle for my other stuff. Alright, well, it looks like we're getting two items here. And they just happen to both be soul hearts. That's cool. Well, thanks for the soul hearts, guys. These guys have way too much health. It's annoying. Oh, shit. Shit. Ah. Me alone. Oh, that's bullshit. I didn't kill him all the way. Should've. Whatever. Ain't nobody care. Why not? I wasn't gonna get anything anyway. I'm that sick person who goes to McDonald's when they know they don't have money and just watch everyone else eat. when I know I don't have money. I know that it's not possible for me to enjoy those things the way they're enjoying it. Yet I still go ahead and go with them because I'm dumb. And I'm going to probably do the same thing with them tomorrow. And by them, I mean my friends. My friends. Oh, God. Oh, I thought I Zelda'd too early. Alright, well, let's go. Oh, Conquest? What? Oh, fuck. I was trying to get... Wait, what? This is war. I was trying to get a... Oh, look. I can't get hit on this floor, but nope. Looks like not. Oh, God. Goddamn Conquest. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. It is Conquest. I thought it was a war. Why was it... He killed himself. Stupid. Those are both bad items. On to the next floor. Hi. Are you kidding me? Alright, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, nothing, okay, never visiting you again, what the hell, why can't I, oh, I couldn't get in through the door for some reason, that's weird. Alright, let's get these guys all lined up. I got too close. Alright, this guy has too much health. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't be getting too close to that and then trying to blow it up. Nice, got both of them. Not gonna take that pill because fuck that pill. Zelda ring. Alright, come on. This shouldn't be this hard. And I shouldn't be getting hit this much. Alright, that was a good shot. One bomb. Oh, sorry. I was, not paying attention, as you can very well tell. Oh, God. This is bad. Wasn't paying any attention. Oh, what the hell? Okay. What the hell? Oh, I thought this was a... What's the... Okay, I'm sorry, but that wasn't just a, a curse room. I thought that was a curse room. Sorry. I'm so off. I should go to sleep. Oh, shit. Whatever. I got enough keys to not care about, to not worry about none. Yeah, no. Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Okay. Run me. Oi, finally. Oh, shit. Oh, God, still not paying attention. I was looking at something else. Alright, well, Mom. Let's do this, Mom. Alright, Mom decided to start the boss fight and, like, have my recording stop. I don't know, my recording stopped, that's all that happened. And I missed a couple seconds of footage. It ain't even that sore. Okay, come kill this. Come step on this, Mom. Thanks, bro. Stem cells. I need to unlock the Polaroid already. I haven't gotten to that title screen yet, though. Oh god, F this. Okay, next floor. I'm gonna use the world card on the womb part 2 so I can get there faster. Don't mess up on me, Isaac. Don't do this to yourself, please. Oh my god, we have to wait for it to buff out. Buff out. Bliss. Ow. Okay, so let's think about strategy. We're gonna just go through the regular womb, like how it usually is. Did I crash? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, well then, that's even better. I can go to it right now. Okay, no, never mind. Why would I do that? Alright, let's go. Sure. I got a speed down earlier, so that balances it out. Oh, fuck, okay. Alright. Oh, shit. Waste of are you kidding me? Two wastes. All right. Oh, shit. It's raining, man. Well, it was raining, man. Fuck. Shit. Oh, god, that was a terrible plan. I'm not gonna last, am I? Oh man, that was terrible. Alright, come here, you fat fuck. Wow, I didn't get any damage ups besides this one fucking. This one, like, blue candle thing that I'm using as a majority of my tears. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, that wasn't worth it. Oh, yes. All right, if we go this straight this way. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I just wasted that heart that they just gave me last room. I was gonna say period, but I'm not in school right now. Alright. Go in your corner, kid. Keep going this way. Oh shit. Nice. Alright. Oh, of course. Alright, I'm strictly using the candle for this one. Are you kidding me? Still managed to get hit. Even after I did so well. Oh, shit. That was smooth. I was like, ooh. You touched my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong. My ding-ding-dong. La-la-la-la. Oh. Don't do that to me. Get out of here, Scythe. Oh. Oh. Come on. Come on. This is probably the worst part about that boss fight was friggin'. It's friggin', the scythe. The scythe is so annoying. Fuck. Oh, shit. That was close. Almost got me. Come on, Mom. Ooh. Speed run complete. And that was 27 minutes, half an hour, like I said. So let us see what we unlocked. Aw, yeah, money equals power. I think that's money equals power. So, yeah, thank you all for watching, and that was my speed run, 28 minutes. I said 30, but we got him by 2 minutes. You have to give me that. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.